Did they surprise you with their athleticism this time, or aggressiveness, or what was the big difference? Was the fact that you guys were gone all week, did you think that contributed to the inflat?
I mean, we had no excuses. We came out and lost. That's what it was. TC, like I said, TC was a good team. We just came out flat and lost. We came out and like we were supposed to. And now, in this situation.
Hey, you guys feel you're still tied for first place. So what do you do to regroup for this week?
We just got practice harder, get our minds together, come back as a team together, and start playing harder. Coming out tougher, like I said before, we got to start punching first again like we did before.
Thanks.